My entire life has now become the goddess. Immersed in her own secret contemplation. I received this all-embracing mother way from an adept of the open space beyond meditation. One who dwells in a brilliant landscape where there is neither night nor day. I cannot practice formal concentration in the sacred hours of dawn and twilight, because the sun of her wisdom never rises or sets. All of my hours have become her midnight. My once fertile dream fields are now completely barren of fruit, because dream and dreamless sleep have disappeared into mother. I feel I have been awake and clear for countless aeons. Returning the veils of conventional sleep and conventional waking to the cosmic ignorance from which they spring, I sing the lullaby of mother wisdom, so sleeping and waking fall asleep forever. Mother's fire has purified all dross from the gold of consciousness. My own desire is to shape your human temple from this golden energy, O blissful goddess, adorning it with your priceless gems. Compassion, beauty, clarity, intensity. How I long to behold this sanctuary, this fully awakened humanity. Diamond refuge for all suffering beings. The singer of this hymn of enlightenment now cries aloud in ecstasy. On my forehead I bear the treasure of incomparability, the crest jewel of illumination, the radiance of pure love alone. I have known her final secret. One with absolute reality is mother's dynamic play. All rituals of religion have fallen away.